can finally check fighting a mob vault off my bucket list.
The underground are squatting in old Fisk construction sites.
What about a theater? Finn mentioned one.
A theater, huh? That's...
Don't say it, Genki.
Dramatic.
You said it.
That'd be the Gem Theater.
Sounds like that's where she hit the new form. So that's my next stop.
If you're headed to the theater, I'm all in. If you're gonna check out those underground hideouts first, I know someone who can help.
Cool. I'll add the hideouts to my to-do list and hit you up when I get to the theater.
I'll be here. Trying to figure out why Speed Nonagon keeps crashing.
Finn's not meeting the underground at the gym till later tonight. I probably have some time to check the app, or whatever else needs doing.
Friends, today I'm gonna have to be the disappointed man. Not because of Jared. He's actually doing a fine job for a change. No, I'm disappointed that once again, some of you have allowed yourselves to be convinced that it's okay for a complete stranger with zero legal authority to parade around in a Halloween costume pretending to be some kind of saint. And once again, that misplaced faith has resulted in an unimaginable disaster.
Spider-Man saves the holidays.
Thank you so much. I wasn't sure how I'd stop.
Glad you're okay. Ebby stores out of Kanara's.
Do you know I should have started shopping earlier?
Did anyone see Pan?
If I can figure out what Finn's planning to do with the new form and take it from her, it'll be a good day. Genki. Underground are everywhere.
You might say they're overground?
Keep working on that one. Barrier's electrified. Ow! And not friendly.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just ow?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally.
Source?
Several. Bet these cables lead the way.
Electrified barrier is next level. Maybe they got nervous after someone infiltrated Fisk Tower.
Who do that? I gotta drain that generator. All right, drained it. Feeling good. Now for the others.
Before Tinkerer showed up.
cool, chipping away. More.
Did you really blow up a club last night?
Crappy little bond you have to wait
for.
No.
Someone's taking us out!
You're done.
Everybody up! Someone's here! I'll take you down!
Underground, soon to be no more generator.
That did it. Barrier's fresh out of power.
And prime for smashing.
The way to the main auditorium. Now it's blocked.
Oops. Maybe there's a staircase. Or an elevator. I could stick the gears.
Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
Really feeling like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain lair here. Are you seeing this giant armored container thing?
Totally not suspicious. You think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. Container's got cables running away from it. No wonder. Looks like Finn's making a new mask? A shield?
Soon as I find a way around the underground's weapons, she comes up with something new. That's one. Need to power the others. So why do you think I should tell Finn I'm Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro. She's your best friend. Besides me.
Con. She's a tinkerer.
Pro. Talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con. The other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
You told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right. All right, that's two. Hope this is a good idea.
What's the worst that could happen?
Says the guy 30 blocks away. No one's here. I could look around some. Nice. Clear line of sight to the generator. Finn's feeding Roxxon bad intel so they don't get close to her or the new form. She's good. Cables look important. Probably worth following. Powering the generators that could turn on Finn's rig. Make a direct connection. Might be able to use that relay node to run a daisy chain. Three down. One to go.
check Finn's supercomputer. All right, what are you up to, Finn? Finn's pumping energy into the new form, making it unstable like my Venom did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to blow up the theater?
Not the theater. Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's... how could she...
It's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties. But I can't let her do this. I'm taking the new form. Come on! Crap!
Spread out! It's here somewhere!
I need to get the new form. After I deal with her glow stick army.
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right, and this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. Any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
Damn, it's cold.
That'll leave a mark. See that coming.
No!
Shane, you still got that charger? Anyone got eyes on Shane? Someone check on him?
Heading over now.
So peaceful, knocked out.
You're outnumbered, Spider-Man! Give it up! Other men, cut that fancy suit, Spider-Man!
Can I get some help, please?
You've seen these weapons? You can't win!
Charger? Anyone got eyes on Shane? Someone check on him? I'll check it out.
You know you're about to die, Spidey.
Even Spider-Man's not ready for this.
Even Spider-Man can't do this!
Okay. Now for the new form. Okay. See? No!
Can't let you take that.
Step one, catch her. Step two, I'll get back to you. Oh, move, move, move.
Back off. This is between me and Rock God.
How about we use our words?
How about you stop being so flingy?
How is she not tired yet? It is not going well.
Where are you?
I don't know. I'm dodging explosions. I need a new strategy. I'm gonna do what you said.
Tell her the truth?
Yeah, as soon as I catch her. Tinkerer, I gotta tell you something. Slow down.
Do you think I'm stupid?
You wanna hear this, I promise.
Step off, Spider-Man.
Give me one good reason not to end you.
My mom would be very upset.
Miles?
Can we just...
You two on the roof! Freeze!
Or three.
Hey, how'd it go with Finn?
Not great. You still at my place?
I'm actually at home. My parents get back next week, so I thought I'd clean. But I could come back.
Nah, it's okay. I'll call you later. Now what? Hey, Uncle Aaron. I need some advice.
About what exactly?
Just everything. Are you free?
I can wrap up what I'm doing. Call you in a few.
Thanks, man. Talk to you soon. I have no idea where Finn is, or the new form. I guess I should kill some time till Uncle Aaron's free.